Merry Christmas, baby. Reindeer's coming out to play. Santa Claus is packing the presents, making sure you've been behaving okay. Merry Christmas, honey. The snowman's dusting off his hat, putting on the show for everybody, to give them a smile that lasts another year. There's something that happens when sleigh bells are ringing, when December ends, when the children are singing, yeah.
Troopers.
Merry Christmas, baby. Merry Christmas, baby. The snow is laying 2 feet deep.
Hi. Who is it?
Hello.
Intruder. Intruder. You better not drop that. What is that?
Oh, that's my half a sandwich.
Oh, I want it.
It's egg salad. Look, I brought us dinner. And dessert.
What?
Cherry turnovers.
Pears.
Them pears.
You splattered me and the camera. Cherry pie. My cherry pie. So I think the plan was supposed to be get up today, edit my vlog, spend a little time in the shipping department, then go out there to the strip and play poker. But it looks like things have taken a different turn. I just wasn't in the mood to go anywhere today. All night long last night, Trooper Thursday, I was thinking, I'm in the holiday mood. And so it's like all about some Christmas mood. I feel like we're gonna stay home. I wanna watch Peanuts Christmas, Charlie Brown's Christmas. I haven't seen that in forever. I wanna see it, okay? I don't know where I could see it. Where can I see it? Do you know? Anyway, I gotta spend some time in the shipping department right now, so let's see what's going on. Christmas, and it's called Christmas, but a bit. That's how we do it around here. The presents is bigger than the tree.
I lit the tree.
This yours?
That's yours.
This mine's?
No, that's mine, I mean. This one's yours. You won't hurt it.
Is it army men?
Yeah, it's G.I. Joe's.
G.I. Joe! Real American hero! Old Tannenbaum, old Tannenbaum. Is that how it goes?
Yeah.
Old Christmas tree, old Christmas tree. We're in the Christmas spirit at the trooper's house on Friday night. We're fin to eat some pizza, and pizza starts with peace. All right, I have put the pizza in the oven. I'm tired. I packed up all the packages for Santa to deliver pops to the peoples. Pops to the peoples. We're going to write the theme song to Sparkly, and it's going to be Pops to the peoples. And the peoples.
You're going to be dark.
And the peoples to the pops.
I got the red hot sauce. Frank's red hot.
Frank's red hot on pizza pot.
Tim's never seen a commercial, the Frank's red hot commercial, of old lady.
Frank's red hot on pizza pie on a Christmas night. This is all Christmas. It's Christmas. Christmas, baby, please come home. Christmas. We're going to watch. If we can find it somewhere. You ready?
Uh-huh.
Charlie Brown Christmas.
Last time I saw it, I was like 5.
Charles Schulz, when he had written Charlie Brown Christmas, TV executives didn't like Linus's story of Christmas speech because they said it was too churchy. And Charles Schulz, he basically stood his ground. We have to leave it in because if we don't, who will? That's what he said. Aww. And then if you look at the scene, Linus has his security blanket, which he never lets go of.
Right.
When he says, fear not, he drops the blanket.
Oh, no way.
But I don't know. I mean, I'm assuming it was intentional.
Well, yeah, you would think.
Christmas bells, oh, Christmas bells, ringing through the land. I don't know the words, so I sing it like this. Christmas bells.
I drive. I would rather hear Hey Snoopy.
You drive, am I driving you crazy? It's the 10th, man. Damn.
Are you sure it's not the 24th?
You heard that?
I cracked myself up.
You heard that? You heard what she said?
Oh, the 10th. Okay.
I put the date right today, all right? Ever since, that's funny you say that because I was going to put that in the vlog. Ever since the other day when someone texted me that I put December 24th, I put the wrong date. Then I explained it in the vlog, and ever since then, I've done it like 2 or 3 times.
That's
because I changed the template to December, and now it's just like, I don't know. I got something to tell you, though. It's important. Christmas bells, oh, Christmas bells. Christina just said that Angela, shout out to Angela, is on the strip right now, and there's somebody on top of Planet Hollywood ready to jump off. Is that true? Do y'all know if that's true? Is there really a jumper on Planet Hollywood? I told you, 19 minutes. 19 minutes at 4:50.
Look at the sizzling.
Home run in pizza with the sizzle action.
Yum.
So the only place we can find where you can watch Charlie Brown Christmas is Apple TV. They got a 7-day free trial, so we're going to do it, right?
We're going to do it. Hopefully we remember.
We'll remember.
To cancel it.
It's the day we leave.
Oh. Yes, Professor.
Do you expect me to watch this without coffee?
No coffee after midnight anymore.
Do, do.
Random acts of kindness don't cost a thing, but the rewards are endless. In today's video, we will be looking at a bunch of heartwarming acts.
Come on, just one more video.
No.
One more YouTube video.
I'm too tired.
It's not bedtime yet.
Bedtime.
One more YouTube video. Random acts of kindness.
No, you want to make me cry.
Random acts of kindness. Oh my goodness, it is 1:22 in the morning and I haven't even finished editing the vlog from yesterday. That is sad. I just got wrapped up doing too many other things today or whatever, but Lady Trooper, she done crashed. She's like this right here. Drool. And I'm gonna finish the vlog right now and I'm gonna put it up. in the middle of the night. So if you're watching this video and you didn't see the video from December 9th, you missed it because I put it up in the middle of the night. So go back and watch it. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.